Hello, and welcome all incoming freshmen to Clear Falls High School. We at Clear Falls are excited to welcome all of you into this wonderful campus. Let me introduce myself. I'm Trent, a senior at this campus. So why don't I take you around and show you how things work? School is separated into four sections: House 1, House 2, House 3, and House 4. Oh, and I couldn't forget about the athletic side of the school or the performing arts side of the school. On your schedule, you should see a room number. The first two numbers are what you're going to want to pay attention to because they correlate to which house the classroom's in. House 1 will have classrooms with 45 and 46 in front. House 2 will have classrooms with 55 and 56 in front. House 3 will have classrooms with 53 and 54 in front. And finally, House 4 will have classrooms with 43 and 44 in front. It seems a little confusing at first, but I promise it gets easier the more you travel the building. Oh, and one more thing. The athletics classrooms will start with 47, the performing arts classrooms will start with 41, and the agricultural classrooms will start with 42. You'll start your day bright and early at 7:20, so good luck with that. Each class is about 50 minutes long with a 5-minute passing period. There will also be a special class that you can go to only on Tuesdays and Thursdays called United. This is pretty much an advisory period, but you stay with the teacher and students until you graduate. It's a class that you can open up and bond with students as well as the teachers up to their senior year. Last thing about United is that you usually watch a show that's made here at the school called Night Vision. Actually, I'm a part of that program, and while I would love to talk to you about that, we gotta move on. If that seems interesting and you want to learn a little more, check out our Twitter and YouTube channel. Clear Falls has some amazing extracurricular activities to take your mind off things and maybe something you want to have fun with. Here, let me show you. So this is the music side of Clear Falls. The first musical group is the orchestra. The orchestra has a wide range of instruments to perform, from the cello to the harp to the violin to the bass. The orchestra plays some of the most beautiful pieces known. There's also the choir department. Whether you want to learn to sing for the first time or if you really want to challenge yourself and take things seriously, Clear Falls Choir will be there to push you to your limits. And what high school is a high school without a band? The band participates in so much of the school's activities, whether it's football games, prep rallies, marching, competition season, band is there. These programs can be loads of fun and can lead to lots of opportunities later on. The other department down the performing arts side of the school is the theater department. This is where the school's musicals and improv comedy shows are made and take place. There's of course the acting side of theater, the actors, the scripts, and the characters on stage. And then there's the technical side of it all. The people behind the scenes, fixing lights, making costumes, and building the set pieces for these incredible shows. And that wraps up the performing arts side of the school. Now to the athletic side of Clear Falls. We offer all kinds of sports, from football, to basketball, to baseball, to soccer, to volleyball, to track, to wrestling, and even bowling.
We were even the bi-district regional football champs in 2021. Clear Falls offers more than just the traditional sports and performing arts programs. We offer programs promoting agriculture activities as well as technology. From agricultural lab and field experience to computer maintenance, Clear Falls has a variety of electives to choose from.
Now, that's just a small bit of what Clear Falls is all about. And we're so excited for you to find out the rest on your own.